www.r. See you then.
Okay. All right. Ja Prayzah, Hokoyo, new album. Okay, loved it. Killed it. Now, I think, to be honest, I really think this is a good album by Ja Prayzah, actually. But then, you know, there's this new trend that's going on with the Zimbabweans. People just hear an album the first day and they're like, ah, I got to album. But as the day goes on, if the couple of days goes down, everyone is like, ah, but wait, that album is actually quite good. They did the same thing with the Winky D album. And now it's Ja Prayzah. I mean, the same cannot be said for Say Colors, because I Say Colors album, but I get a new one. That's a fact. That's a fact, right? So basically, this album was supposed to come, they were supposed to wait until like lockdown ends for Ja Prayzah to drop the album, as he had said. But like, 2 weeks around much woods, right? This album was bound to come down anytime just coming out. Because usually these guys, when they release the album, I'm not paying to get my live shows, my album launches so that they can rake in more money. But then now, because of Nyaya quarantine, they actually can't link up and do all the thing, right? So they just had to release the album, right? But like, that's not stopping the album from actually being fire, because the album is all over the net. I think everyone now knows about the Gaga challenge. Quite a number of people have done it. I mean, I have seen a couple of people failing to do the challenge properly, but yeah, it's been going on up and down all over the internet, and it's actually pretty amazing, right? So my favorite track was actually, what do you call the song, tonight was actually my favorite song out of the whole 15 compilation album. And like, dude, like, this guy already put out 5 videos for this album, including the 2 that went out already, and Asante started all those tracks. Like, this guy, half of the album has videos, which is actually amazing compared to like the last album didn't have much videos, right? So Ja Prayzah was, you know, always prepared, which we need to make a little bit of investigations with Sarai Shutama video quarantine face, which means he owes us. probably, right? But this is the funny thing though, even the Winky D fans are still hating, because there's this tweet here that's banana. It must be a hectic time for JP fans who were trash talking Gemma earlier this year. They're trying so hard to prove Okoye is good. Quiet is my favorite track though so far. So you see this comment, like, it's two-sided. This is a Winky D fan who wants to hate on Ja Prayzah, but then at the same time is like, well, I do have a favorite song there. Exactly. But like, he still loves it, because Ja Prayzah will always win. That's one thing that I'm now noticing. Like, the way Ja Prayzah fans are like so hooked on him like a drug, Ja Prayzah is never going to lose. Ja Prayzah is always going to win. Like, there's also this guy, Zaganiti. Imagine, I miss all this Hoko, you know, his Winky Dongo Pinakem studio back course. Like, please, man. Like, I mean, I do understand the love that you have for Winky, but people stopped jamming to Njema quite a couple of months ago. I don't remember the last time that I saw that track being aired all over the internet, but like, it's still like, Hokoyo is still the thing. I mean, people, you might say it's because Akusuke and Kokuma events, so you probably can't hear Hokoyo Shokudaro. But like, dude, my supermarkets are queer. Dude, I've been to a couple of supermarkets and Hokoyo is playing, my guy. And in people's cars that are passing by, it's the same thing. People are playing Hokoyo. So what does that tell you? Like, Ja Prayzah is still at the verge, man. Like, for me, he's still up there. He's still the guy who's pulling up all the proper resources that it takes, you know, to bring music to the people and bring people up to expectations, because there's always a song that people are going to go crazy over in every Ja Prayzah album. It's happening. We failed to find that song mu album Rawig. I mean, people are mufarana ejipita, you know, and like, it's one of those, like, we are trying for that song to win, but it's not. Now, it's different from like the Ja Prayzah thing, where it's like, it's an album that actually has tracks that are just swarming all over. Like, we don't have to try to like them, but you actually have a song that you actually like. So I don't know what you guys think. Just make sure you hit me up in the comment section. Let me know what you think about the album. I thought the album was amazing. I think the album was fire. Probably the best album in Zimbabwe this year so far. I mean, the year is still going. We're gonna see how it goes down. Anyway, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Until next time.